My Creami Deluxe came in one day early, and though I didn't have anything to garnish with, I just had to try it. Luckily, I had 1 liter of ice cream in the fridge, so I could make a milkshake. So that's what I did, just to test it. A couple of scoops of ice cream and some whole milk went into the mixer and into the machine. This was just an early start, so now I'm gonna look for recipes to test out. Enjoy!